Good morning, Otters. Today is Wednesday. It is May 8th, and it is going to be sunny today. It is going to be warm the rest of the week, which is very exciting. That means that our field dries up a little bit, and we can have the field open. Remember that we are not digging in the sand. Friends, we are not digging in that sand because after school and on the weekends, our community uses our field for baseball, for softball, for other events, and so we want to make sure that it's a safe area for them. That also means we are staying away from the porta potty that is outside. So thank you for helping stay away from that area and help our recess staff monitor that so that our friends are not messing around that area. Let's see. Today we have a discovery evening for our discovery students. That is at 6 p.m. tonight. On Sunday is Mother's Day, and we have so many upcoming events as we wrap up the school year. It goes by really quickly these next 6 weeks. We have our culture fair, which is on June 6th. You can still sign up to have a table or to perform at our event. Those are due by next week on May 15th. So please, please fill that out. There's a link that goes home to families. Your teacher also has that link, and we'll send it again this Friday. Oh gosh, what else? It is testing time, and with state testing, that means our students are working very diligently in our classrooms. So if you are in the hallway, outside, next to a classroom in any area, remember that we are following those O3s. We're walking silently in a line. We want to make sure that everyone has the best opportunity to do their best on that assessment, but also just showing our respect and our support for our students who are testing. So thank you for using that level zero voice when we're in the hallway, and also making sure that we're not just entering into classrooms if they have those testing signs on the outside. If you are heading to a classroom, not sure, just ask an adult. We'll be glad to help you. Let's see, what else do we have going on? Special announcement about our teachers. All right, Otters, this week is Teacher Appreciation Week. So it's the week that we appreciate teachers. Well, we appreciate teachers every day, but this is the week where we appreciate them the most. We say all of the things, we tell them how much we appreciate what they do for us and how hard they work. So if you have something to say, you want to share your thoughts about your teacher or a teacher you've had in the past, you can head up to a recess teacher. Miss Cher will be outside. You can ask her to help you, and she will record you for our morning announcements on Wednesday or on Friday. So today or tomorrow, ask Miss Cher, and we will get those announcements on Friday. All right, friends, and as we do all of our appreciations this week, it's also School Nurse Day. So if you see Nurse Chelsea, stop by, give her a wave, tell her how amazing she is. She does so much for our school and all of our students here. You know, I tease her that she's saving the world one ice pack at a time. So if you see her, give her a wave. Tell her thank you for all she does.